हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम मिसेस पदम ज्योति, लेक्चरर इंग्लिश फ्रॉम हाई सेकेंडरी स्कूल खन्ना छड़गाल। आई होप यू ऑल आर इन गुड हेल्थ। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक विच इज हाउ टू स्टे हेल्दी ड्यूरिंग द पेंडेमिक। वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग्स दैट वी ऑल टेक फॉर ग्रांटेड as our diet and nutrition. In this situation, it is very common that we start ignoring our health. So students, today we will talk about how to maintain proper diet and nutrition during this pandemic and stay healthy. Students should eat a variety of fresh and unprocessed foods every day to get the vitamins, minerals, dietary fiber, protein and antioxidants your body needs. Drink enough water, eat fresh vegetables, nuts, whole grains and foods from animals source, foods from animal sources, for example meat, fish, egg and milk. For snacks, choose raw vegetables rather than foods that are higher in sugar, fat or salt. Today's hectic schedules and attending online classes and appearing for online exams, not going for outdoor activities, left children feeling drained with lack of concentration. So, outside food should avoid it. Mothers have to be very careful while serving them a variety of nutritious meals. All these foods may increase the child production of brain and boost the child immune system against the coronavirus. Thank you.